I don't know what it means either.
Sure,
yeah. All the way from Cambridge.
What?
No, he's not listening.
No? Okay, well, anyway. He'll be on data anyway.
I'll be going to Cambridge at some point, so don't worry.
Ah, okay, yeah. Alex MacDonald, everybody.
Woo! Whoa. Okay. Right, just to start things off, this is an old country song by Merle Travis. It goes like this. Oh, and I throw a bit of Davy Graham in there as well, just because anyone cares.
Cause I can't go, owe my soul to the company store. Born on a day when the sun didn't shine, picked up my shovel and I walked to the line, loaded 16 tons and up and out. What did he get? Another day older and deeper in debt. Peter, don't you holler, cause I can't go. Owe my soul to the company store.
Standing up, so why the hell not? It's called Hey Hey, it's by Big Bill Brunsey.
Hey, 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 baby, hey. Hey, 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 baby, hey.
Next song's a song from about the 1890s called Eli Green's Cakewalk. When I play this, people come up to me and ask me, you know, is this song really hard to play? And I say, no, it's a cakewalk. I've been working on that one all night. Right, goes like this. It's mostly instrumental because the words are one, I can't remember them, two, a bit racist. Thank you.
look shady.
Nice one. Hello, everybody, I'm MacDonald.